It is no longer news that Nigeria is in recession, and to move out of the economic quagmire, government officials are proposing sale of some key national assets. But these labor leaders at this hall say they will use all legal means, including mobilizing Nigerians to march on the street to resist the government agenda.
We are opposed to the sale of those strategic assets in whatever guise in order to try to address the challenges in the economy. And I think we say this very patriotically, and we say this also with the best of intention, because I think the consequences will be more grievous if we don't take necessary steps now to protect those important assets.
As part of measures out of the economic recession, the labor union suggests that rich individuals in the country should be made to pay taxes, and funds recovered from treasury looters should be channeled into capital projects.
If the high and the mighty and everybody is able to pay tax, we are certain, because Lagos have shown a good example, that where people pay correct tax, it is possible for us to have enough to drive our economy. And therefore, it is one option that I think government should consider.
Meanwhile, the NLC has set up a think tank committee
exactly
that will look into the socio-economic challenges in the country.
What we are witnessing then is that we have been turning around the same issues. SAP, Vision 2010, 2020, exactly the same issues. The solutions are coming from the same sources. The problems are coming from the same sources. Regimes change, but nothing really changes.
According to the labor activists, the measure being proposed by the government is similar to structural adjustment program, which they say that did not achieve its desired aim. Basil Okafor, CourtTV News, Abuja.